Completing our color transitions, let's select the oval and add the color condition with a hexadecimal at 99AEFF. And add the duration at 0.55 and let's try 0.18 for a start delay. Let's just rewatch that. Okay. And on the reverse, doing the same, adding color condition, setting the hex decimal to F1, F3, F5. Duration to 0.48 and start delay of 0.17. Let's have a wee look if that works. That's looking pretty cool. Nice. Now let's get started on the finishing touches.